Now, your Super Doppler 10 forecast with meteorologist Jeremy Wheeler.
All right, let's take a look through time. We had just a few showers so far. Showers look like they're going to start up a little bit later, at least for the bulk of the storms. But right now, I am tracking some showers in here from Northampton County, and there's some heavy rain in there, Hertford County, Bertie County, and over to Gates County into Suffolk. These are all moving off to the northeast. So we're going to get some showers in here pretty soon. And here's the closer view of that. Again, it is some heavy rain south of Murfreesboro. That's moving off to the northeast to Hosky. There's a little bit west of Gatesville, and there might be a few isolated thunderstorms. Right now, I'm not detecting any storms just yet, but there may be some forming in here. There's a little bit of rain also over into eastern Gates County now, over into Perquimans, Pasquotank County in the north end, over towards South Mills. All that's moving to the northeast. So we've got a 50% chance of showers at 7 a.m., 70% chance of showers at 10 a.m. I think that's going to be the worst of the storms, about 9, 10, 11 a.m. in the morning, and then it goes until about noon. The shower storms start tapering off around 1 p.m. and then drops down to pretty much nothing for the afternoon, just a slight chance for a shower in there going forward. Now, our temperatures at the moment are very warm. We're in the 60s outside, 64 in Virginia Beach, 65 Newport News, some 50s at Wallops Island. We've got 66 in Norfolk, 67 even in Manio. So warm temps. We'll probably even get some 70s going in a few places this morning, and highs will be in the 70s today, some mid-70s. Now, here's the winds. At the moment, they're not that strong. They're out of the southeast, about 5 to 10 miles an hour, but let's say more like 8 to 12 miles an hour, because there's a few times where these winds have jumped up a bit. And so these winds are really going to increase later this morning. We're talking about winds gusting up to 35 miles an hour, even probably by about 9, 10 a.m. in the morning. So those winds are going to be strong. They'll be out of the southwest this afternoon after a cold front rolls through, and then temperatures will probably drop after 3 p.m. But we're going for a high of 74 degrees, so get ready for some very warm temperatures, windy conditions, storms this morning through midday, and then again more isolated as we get into the afternoon. The rain chances will drop. So 74 for today, showers and storms, especially this morning, the winds increasing, and then tomorrow we've got partly cloudy skies, highs in the 60s, still windy, and then over the weekend things settle down. Highs will be in the 60s at least and dry, so we're looking pretty good there. Now, coming up, I will track these storms for you with Future Track, our computer model, and that's coming up in 10 minutes.